Aviation is integral to the lives of Australians everywhere, from the major commercial airlines to small charter services. We use it for business, tourism, transport, medicine and pleasure. This is made possible through the combined efforts of a vast integrated network of skilled personnel. From airport staff to air crew and ground crew to those working behind the scenes, we are all interconnected. So much so that a single bad decision in one area can have dire consequences in another. That's why in aviation, good systems and procedures are vital for day-to-day operation. One risk we can and must remove from the aviation industry are mistakes made by those under the influence of drugs or alcohol. To accomplish this, every operator, large or small, must implement an effective drug and alcohol management plan, a DAMP. This presentation has been designed to promote a systems-based approach to safety, raise awareness of DAMPs and the key attributes of a good management plan, encourage accountability of both organizations and individuals in decision-making, and promote a thorough commitment to DAMP procedures. Through scenario-based training, this DVD allows you to explore the knock-on effects of decisions made during operations. More specifically, it looks at decisions that affect safety, decisions that would be addressed through a sound drug and alcohol management plan. Expert commentaries have been included to provide greater insight, new perspectives, and important safety tips. On behalf of CASA, we hope you truly benefit from this training package and that it leaves you with a better understanding of the importance of safety systems and your role in keeping our industry safe.